Speaker of the Enugu State House of Assembly, Edward Ubos, has ordered a total shutdown and fumigation of the Assembly complex. This was contained in a statement signed by the Chairman of the House Committee on Information and Communication, Jeff Mba, on Saturday in Enugu. Mba said that Mbosi gave the order as a precautionary measure following the death of Chijioke Ugweze, a member representing Isi-Uzo constituency.